Hey, welcome this week's Drive with Jason, and officially welcome to the fall season. I love this time of year. It's mid-October. It's football season in full swing. Halloween's coming. Little Bryson loves Halloween so much, it's hilarious. And Thanksgiving's coming up pretty soon, too. But this time of year also brings up a big topic and a big question for all of our clients who bought new construction, I would say, in the last 2 years, okay? So if you bought new construction in the past 2 years, your property taxes are either A, unimproved, or be improved, okay? There's gonna be a huge difference in your property tax bill that comes out this December, okay? So what that means, quite frankly, is this. If you bought a brand new home, sometimes the county doesn't know there's a house out there, so they tax you only on the dirt, okay? So obviously, if you're getting taxed just on the parcel of dirt versus a house, it can cause a huge difference in your property taxes. So you know the old saying, if it's too good to be true, and you get the property tax bill, it looks like it's $2,000 instead of $8,000, it's probably because you have unimproved taxes, okay? So the trick is this, if this happens, just give me a call. I can look it up on the county appraisal district and tell you what's going on. You need to save the money, okay? So what happens if you don't save that money and you just pay the $2,000, next year they're gonna come back to you and say, hey, we know there's a house on there. We need all that tax money for when the house was complete. So do save the money. An escrow shortage or the unimproved taxes is one of the number one reasons for foreclosure in the U.S. It's also a number one reason why you have a short escrow account. So if you save that money and then the tax bills come out or the escrows come out from the lender and you have it saved up, you can easily pay them. So put them in an interest-bearing account. If you have any questions, give me a call at 281-882-8888.